Steve?
Oh, Claire. That crazy woman told me she was gonna perform the same experiment on me that she did on her own father. She's completely insane.
What's wrong?
Yeah.
Steve. You've got to hang in there, okay? My brother's come to save us. We're getting out of here.
Your brother kept his promise. I'm sorry, I cannot.
What? What are you saying?
I'm glad that I met you. I love you. Claire.
Steve? Steve? Steve?
At last, I've found you, Alexia. Come with me.
You're responsible for the creation of the T. Veronica virus. And now the only existing sample is in your body. I want it. Now!
You want it? You are not worthy of its power!
What power? Yeah. Claire? Is that you, Claire?
Chris?
No! The door won't open! Hey, is Steve with you?
Steve?
Listen, Claire. We have to get out of here immediately. Can you unlock it from the inside?
No, I can't. Chris, there should be a self-destruct system somewhere. If you activate it, all the electronic locks might be deactivated.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. This facility will detonate in 5 minutes. All doors are now unlocked.
You made it!
Of course. Come on, let's get out of here.
What are we gonna do?
Okay, turn the key clockwise simultaneously on three.
Got it.
One, two, three.
I'll
keep her busy. Just go for the emergency elevator.
Chris, but...
I can take care of this. Just go.
You have to make it. Don't die on me.
Thank you.
always keep my promises.
Chris, promise me. Please promise that you won't leave me alone again.
I'm sorry, Claire, but it's not over yet. There's still something we've got to do.
You mean...
Yeah, it's payback time. We've got to destroy Umbrella. Now, let's finish this once and for all!